Well, hello, eventually there. Welcome. Welcome to the continuations of my adventure in the Lego Star Wars. This time remake. Plenty of planets are left for me to explore. Now we have episode number 45 dedicated to Kashyyyk. What else can we say? Plenty of planets I already explored. Now it is time to explore what's left. Beginning with the Kashyyyk. Currently I do only afraid of exploration of Mustafar because it's seemingly big enough. I don't know. Maybe I would split exploration of Mustafar per few episodes. Maybe not. We shall see at the same time. And as of now, please join me in this adventure of the exploration of yet another planet. And let's go.
Okay. Continue the game. Now, as you no doubt can see, new icons. This happened because I switched to DualSense instead of DualShock 4. And worst for DualShock would be more colorful icons. As far as I can tell, here we have just black and white ones. Okay then. Have to only remind myself how to actually play it and how it would impact the switch of the controller. Well, if the game is already adapted to DualSense, eventually it came out after all the release of PlayStation 5 eventual release of DualSense. Could be that some things exclusive to this controller could be adapted, but at the same time, what's the point of them? It was a bit too late. That's on touchpad, yeah? Uh-huh. Only 22 of puzzles, and that's it. Weird. I guess I'll do later. Break two characters. How much for the characters though? Two out of two I unlocked already. Weird. Anything on Kashyyyk?
Thank you.
trial was complete, or... I did already missions on Kashyyyk. That's why characters are unlocked. Right then. It's been a while since I held my previous record session. My latest, well, previous session was has been held at the beginning of July. I held the session where I recorded episodes for each Friday from August to October included. And now I am having a session. Recording an episode for, well, November pool. And the thing is, currently in my real time is the middle of October. Yeah, well done. Yeah, unexpected boss. Why should I bother to tell you for what kind of reason I held the pause? Okay, what should I do here? I guess I have to have a force user. Okay, but that wasn't my turn.
I'm not being paid enough to do that.
No, not the story mission. Guess I need this dude. Let's go back. Sorry. Will I even make it? Interesting. Also, let's put the upgrades. I got some. I need two more to buy final upgrade for hero class. Okay then. Doing. What did I miss? 1, 2, 3, 4. Stop it, game. Right. This was the last one. Okay. Here we go again. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Could be more difficult without speeding up right though. Exactly what I needed. Never mind. Exactly 20. And exactly 20 locations of these puzzles. Okay. And what's up now? That was easy. Purchase the final upgrade for Hero class. I get one data card. Next one, what should be Astromech, I suppose. 4, 4, 4, 16. I'll manage to open first branches. That's all what I already previously discovered. Okay. I am deeply sorry for this. Where to now? Right. Spider Grievous. Nice. I agree. Next.
I'll show them the power of the darkness.
Why not?
This will be a day long remembered.
Maybe. Granted, there is no fall damage. Wait, maybe not the classic one.
You will feel the power, the dark side.
They just reused the voicing of
somehow this resists me. Just give me a moment. Are you
right. Tiny three or tree trip. TTT. There is a scent on his rope. Cool. That's interesting. That's really interesting. I never saw an ability to have some dirt when it closes. But eventually these redded it, or I don't know what happened. He's actually dirty. That's amazing, guys. Castle of Sand. No, seriously, this is amazing. If they are currently still working with the game, that's awesome to know. But at the same time, if this is somehow an effect which were which has been enabled by me switching to another controller, and then I don't know, because I never could saw it. No reason, I saw it, but I never paid attention. Alright, 16 more. So what, need BB-8 or what? Like completely. Oh, I already have black. Ow. How could have I slapped? Let's go up here. I'll wait. That's one. Why would you bobber? Oh. Okay, next.
This is easy.
But at the same time, I could only wonder if they voiced or Boba from movies. Why wouldn't they reuse the voice for Boba? Classic or what my character is? Simply Boba. Rearmored. They could have simply reused voices for Boba Rearmored and that's it. But instead, they simply left Boba Rearmored as mute one. I don't know for what reason. Maybe they just hadn't much time, and at the same time, I don't blame Traveler's Tales at all. Like, completely. For all the good reasons, because I don't know what the circumstances which surrounded the game. All of these crunches. It could have been better, but at the same time. Developers are the very same human beings, just like every other one. Okay, there had to be some shooting or what? To what it's connected. I see no wire. Traditional should be 4 or so. Let's see. Just one. Right then. Spoiler was the name of this puzzle, Below Deck.
This is sufficient payment.
Vine time?
I'll do this one for free.
Rated D for everyone, but now we already saw not not so childish content, dare I say. For example, an Easter egg to The Witcher 3, where we would take a reference to, well, Roach and that infamous funny bug and glitch with Roach the horse. Also a reference to Better Call Saul, not very child serious. And now what? they are referencing wine. Well, that's totally okay at the same time, because devs, they would know that not only kids would play their games. Heck, quite possibly the most famous fan of these games, of this type of games, by Traveler's Tales, LEGO themed, is 52 years old. And his name is Jonathan Davis, frontman of one Californian band, very famous in the past. But still, this game is rated E, as far as I can tell and as far as I know. Guess I need to go upper. Shouldn't have slide down. Have to actually slide down. I could be mistaken at the same time. Wine in English could have many meanings.
This is just... easy.
So you say. Have to find all these castles. Or sand. Hate sand. Bobber. We have a dude who hates sand. Take this damn sand. Not one castle of sand is safe. He mentioned. Yeah, I have to get used to switching from my bumper to square. Not because of that, but because I recorded plenty of games for my channel. Nope. Take this. What you doing?
This won't take long.
If you say so. Why are you angry? I have a quest, I have a task. I'm a man on a mission. Sorry. I never wanted to attack you specifically. Sand castle, not castle of sand. Fine by me. 11 more. Leaf leaper. Well, it's a bow. Why can't I see my character? This is indeed easy. 9 more. Yep. Have to travel there and back because I have to pull up the thumbnail.
Prepare to be destroyed.
Now back to business. Batteries. Calm down, dude. Question, where to find them? This can't be far, though. There's the one. Now the good question is, where's the second? Now we have a puzzle, an actual puzzle. That's amazing. Why there are two? I see you. This will not be easy, but I have to simply pull it through. Oh. Easy, big fella. Swing and break. Oh. And they break even. Thank you.
deserved bounty.
Maybe. 7 more. Climb, climb, and climb some more. Interesting name of the puzzle. Climbing and climbing. Let me in. Wrong way or what? What am I supposed to do? Uncool, bro. Uncool. Platformer. This will be tough. Hardest thing to do in every platformer game.
I'm not being paid enough to do that. This is easy.
That was actually my target. Oh, okay. Nice view. well done. What's up is that? Other two are down to the very bottom. Oh my God. But where's Force? Project a hologram that distracts nearby enemies for a period of time. Could be useful. Oh, come on. One more. Okay, then. One more, it will be.
I'll do this one for free.
What is going on? Cannot be serious. I can lift the two with them. Cool. Okay. Still not enough. I need a protocol droid.
Hello, I am C-3PO. How may I be of assistance?
You will feel the power of the dark side.
Maybe I should activate something or not. Trap troopers. That's interesting.
Nothing from the drives here, sir. Keep trying, Private. Ah, are you leaving the car between up the full power grid with a bad idea?
This won't take long.
Nice. Nice mini story. Why not? Now I can open the final branch for Astromech. Okay, 31 more.
Asking questions about how we got that thing stuck.
Wise choice, friend. Wise choice. Oh, come on. I cannot be serious. Thought I opened the door already. But I guess not. Money. This dude again. Why the door's closed? I'm stuck. No, this wouldn't have been way too ridiculous.
Boba Fett, bounty hunter, jetpack mechanic, delivery man.
Final one for Kashyyyk, which is sad, kinda. Never expected for it to be that short of an episode, contrary for example to Tatooine.
I'm not being paid enough to do that.
tremor in the force. I...
Medium note to say. Forget to have to enable the first trick.
Well, isn't this quite the treat? This one.
Medium low notes. Well, you're low. Is there a force of them? Maybe there are four of them. The one just flew away because I scared him. I do believe that there is force, dude. At the same time, I just scared him off, and thus I do believe I broke the script. Just pacing back. No.
This is my speciality.
1, 2, 3, 4. Exactly 4. Yep, I indeed scared. One of them. Singing Wookiee. Amazing. 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10 performance. Okay. There will be a trial on Mustafar or what? Yeah, I mean for capital ship trial. John Close. I've been at Kashyyyk and Kijimi. Oh, okay. Been here and here. So, this system, I guess. Two systems, six planets. Clear that's and that two systems with six planets. Tonica, Yavin 4. Mustafar will be left for the last, I suppose. Let's go to Jan Klos. There will be stuff to do there. I missed. To space and back because I missed. How to not miss it this time, sorry. Now let's open it all. Missions are open to say, yeah. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 4 more characters to say, yeah. Interesting, one ship as well. Trials, oh my. There's not so much, right? Only 8 puzzles, but plenty to do with the challenges and trials. So, a jump close will be our next target to explore.
I need someone to show me my place in all this.
And for now, this is it. Let's move on to an end to this episode, to an outro.
Well, there you have it. An end of an episode number. Let me remind again myself, 45. It's the finish of exploration of Kashyyyk. There are 6 planets left, a bunch of trials and challenges are left, maybe capital ships, there is some stuff to do there as well. And afterwards I'll simply move on to replaying the story missions on a purpose to complete them for 100%, meaning mini kits and challenges. Okay, that's the plan. Well, excluding this one until the end of the year. There eventually at the same time will be 7 Fridays left. But planets are 6. So maybe there will be 6 planets and 1 episode dedicated to capital ships, or maybe Mustafar will be split in a 2. Who knows? Now though, thanks for watching. I really appreciate it. Wish you to stay strong, stay healthy, and until the next time, where I'll be exploring Archon Klos. By now, though, bye.